Yes, sir. Turkey sandwich with a side of legs. Water again, though. Tried to snag you up a Fanta, but Juliana forgot to grab you one from the store last night. You know a thank you every now and again. It wouldn't hurt. I've only heard 4 in the last 8 years. I'm really getting sick of this unappreciated.
Hey, Gary! Guess what I picked up from the store today? Come and see before Judge Judy comes on.
You lucked up this time, kid. I'm gonna run upstairs and talk to your mom about some adult stuff. I'll talk to you later.
You know the truth, but you're gonna have to sit down for this. Do you want to know the truth?
Gary, get in here. It's time to tell her about her parents.
Think she's ready?
This is the 4th time she's tried to escape. I think she deserves to know the truth.
What's the truth?
Come with us.
We are not kidnappers.
We're not bad people. Well, we are, but we're not kidnappers. We rob liquor stores, grocery stores, small mom and pop shops, but we've never kidnapped.
That's until your parents got their heads in it.
Yeah, your parents were in a tough spot financially. Your dad was in some debt with some loan sharks, and he thought that if they knew you were missing, they'd have some sort of, I don't know, mercy on him. Sick son of a bitch. Anyways, he was a regular at the casino I was casing. I mean, working. And he asked us to keep you safe for a while, just until he got things sorted out.
That load of help that did for him. He ended up getting the shit beat out of him. Came home and your mom finally knew what was going on. She said she took out a life insurance policy on you, and that if you faked your death, they could cash out and pay off the loan sharks. And us.
You really expect me to believe that story? This is ridiculous.
There's no way. That's crazy. I'll go to the police, and if you're lying, then you'll be arrested, and I'll be back with my family.
They aren't your family. They had you kidnapped, first of all, and then they had you fake killed. Technically, you don't even exist.
If you want to go to the police, you can, but then you'll see that we aren't lying. Your family will be arrested, we'll go to jail, you'll be all alone. Is that really what you want?
It's not about what I want. It's about what's right and what's wrong. Kidnapping is wrong. Being with my family, that's right.
Kid, didn't you hear a word I just said? They aren't your family. We are now. We would never kill you. Stay with us. We can move to Vegas and take our show on the road. Liquor stores there have got to be at least twice the profit if we do it right. You can even help us when you're ready and get a cut of your own.
A cut of my own? How much are we talking?